had like, I don't want to say the world's most stressful lunch, because I'm sure it wasn't the world's most stressful lunch, but it's pretty stressful. Cats do not like vacuum cleaners, and of course we had the cleaners there. They finally recognized that Odie was pitching a fit and turned the vacuum cleaner off, or I think they did anyway. Yeah, because then they stopped and started vacuuming again. I didn't want to ask them to stop because I know they've got places to be, and I thought Odie might come out. Oh yeah. This guy parked right here, so that's fun times. It says like 67, but it's so muggy. These are called Texas jeans, but I don't know how anybody wears these jeans in Texas. They're like the hottest jeans ever. And I don't mean like sexy, I mean like I'm literally sweating because I'm wearing these jeans. Much I want to spend on this thing, but at the same time, if I were to sell it, I would may need to make sure that those gears were working, so I'm pretty fed up with it. I think I should probably take it somewhere else besides Eric, since I can't seem to actually get it to work. So for those of you that are new, what I'm looking at in this situation is over to the right of the orange hand, there's a train signal. And then when that orange train signal goes, there's a little bit of time where everybody has a red. In this case, we got the green before the train moved. That's why I was looking back at that Green Line train to see if it was moving. I couldn't really tell you why just hanging out, but the most obvious reason would be that it's just not time for it to go.